And now a chance to check out some of the tremendous play tonight from our Jordan player of the game. He simply had a dominant third quarter, and it quickly became apparent he wanted to exert his control over the tempo of the game.
Boom, boom, boom. That's right, Ernie. Instruments. This guy was instrumental tonight in making sure they avoided a second straight loss. They needed somebody to step up tonight, and he was their guy.